have always envisioned myself being the best, and I've always had that self-belief and confidence that I could do it. It's kind of always been in my DNA to do that.
Yo, how are you doing?
It's obviously very hard to get to the top. I mean, that takes a lot of hard work and dedication, and then it's very hard to stay at the top. But I also love it. Like, I don't think anyone can truly be one of the best if they don't love the process and love everything that comes with it.